With Canelo and Kentucky in first round action in the Midwest region, one goes on to play Oklahoma in the second round. Picking up the action late in the first half, Theo Anderson finds Bo Wynn for the easy two to give the Cats the lead. Next position, Devin Wade finds Alonzo Ellis and the tie is broken again. Bucknell would not go away easy, going to Eustace Stuckey on the inside. Very next play, Wade to Anderson, who hits the tray. Kentucky went to the break with a 13-16 lead. Start of the second half, the Bison on offense. Gary gains from way outside. Hits it, tie game. On the other end, Cummings pushes to win and he gets hacked. Bucknell looking to tie it again, but Richard Clausen cuts call for the charge. 1 minute later, Jared McClain in the corner for three, and he gives the Bison the lead. Kentucky will go back up by two on the next possession. After Ellis gets fouled, just inside 2 minutes, they give it down low to Stuckey, who nails it. 1:05 to go. Anderson from downtown. 2-point Wildcat lead, but not for long as Gary Gaines hits another three. 24-23, Bison. The Cats start fouling, sending Bucknell to the line and looks about over for Kentucky. Richard Clausen will hit both free throws. 26-23. Then out of the timeout, Kentucky looking for options until they find Devin Cummings in the corner, who nails a three with 5.2 to go. The Bison can't pull the game winner, and we go to overtime. Kentucky was struck first in the extra period with Alonzo Ellis' monster jam. A turnover by Bucknell would give it back to the Cats, running with it up court as Bowen hits the free throw line jumper, extending the lead to four. But Stuckey and the Bison would refuse to go down, cutting the deficit to two, until coming out on offense again and tying it up with another Jared McClain basket. Now under a minute, with Kentucky trying to find their offense, Theo Anderson lobs it to Alonzo Ellis, who makes the tough layup, giving Kentucky a 32-30 lead with time running out. But now looking to tie it and maybe send it to double overtime. Gaines misses, fouled by Stuckey, and Kentucky would survive in overtime. Final score 38-30. They'll play Oklahoma. Bo Wynn with a double-double. Anderson scoring 10 points and 3 assists, eliminating Bucknell.